the Lodge of Sorceresses, Avalach too began to lay plans of his own.
Survived.
Thank you.
priestesses of Freya would have tended to any survivors. Only ones around here with any notion about medical care.
Morgan, what are you gonna do in this big house? They're not coming.
Take it easy.
His new captive woman. She's from Nilfgaard, you know.
From Nilfgaard? And you let her share his bed?
He wouldn't touch her with a 10-foot pole. Just gives her a good looking over at times. Says that when he looks at her real close, he hates her so much as
to scream. Like a good lamb chop.
Oh, that would make quick work of the beast.
How can I be of service?
Show me what you have. So long.
Uncle said folk on the continent got heads like cats, but you only got...
Yeah, you're a watcher.
Greetings. Saw your note.
Huh. And they said, where you...
Any idea what kind of beast this is?
Oh, you hear all sorts of things. The wenches clean the nets, blather about cost check. We'd seek the counsel of Freya's priestesses, we would. But how can we when we can't get to the shrine?
And nobody's gotten a glimpse of the beast? From a distance, even?
Oh, they have. Right close. Closer than boot and strap. Soon after, their blood spattered the underbrush. Near from the start, no ordinary man could handle the beast. But Svera insisted, mustered a crew, and... Only four came back. The rest massacred east of the village. So, will you help?
I'll tend to the monster.
Not your first, that's clear enough. Not like a...
The four survivors, where'll I find them?
Aim to talk to Sphera? Maybe.
No cure for trouble like a witcher.
That's the way to win respect in Skellige's
kiddies. Is it true?
Hurt this one.
Swords on his back. What'll they think of next?
Rusty plane. Laid on the ground.
Treat the Isle with me. It'll be your dragon.
How the devil would I know?
The things that went on in Croc's castle.
Still washing the blood of the dirt. His heart
tore out. Oh, ask this witcher. He'll tell you monsters don't set traps.
What's the issue?
Ye or anyone ever heard of a beast setting a wagon in the road, then waiting in ambush? They're too ple-
Dumb or no, they tore a few of our lads to shreds, and we ran like rats. They deserve to be buried.
Willing to talk about it? Tell me what happened.
Ask away.
Remember what the monster looked like?
It were dark. Cast-
Crusade dead? It was huge. Its maw all blood-smeared. Bugger gutted Ungi with what?
Word is, you were ambushed.
Short way from here. Long the road to Lofoten. Saw a wagon cross.
We barely got to it when something came rushing through the underbrush, and whoosh.
Interesting. Thanks.
Huh. For what?
Came to Lofton. Whose graves there, the men.
Swords back. What'll they think of next?
Gonna kill the Kickasmores.
Something really did tear him to pieces. Looks like blood, but... Red clay. Not much left. The beast must have dragged the shredded body to the woods.
Creature leading the Necker's ascension. Left.
Gotta be.
Beast must have dragged the shredded body to the woods.
Drag tracks lead into the woods. Found a good place for their nest. Show me what you got.
Seems the Neckers have developed an immunity to the toxin.
The main nest.
It's their nest. Clever. I got company.
So will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya. Horsen's finally dead.
Nay.
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you.
Thanks. So long.
My brother can.
Sea hurled ashore.
No, clan. I'm from the
Skellige warriors alone drink in this tavern.
Why are you here?
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even inborn.
But we don't expect you to understand.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself.
Don't you talk to me about me, Dad.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Caertrud.
You don't mind the occasional tra-
I mind fools.
Geralt of Rivia.
Yorant, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Sure. Geralt.
Saw your notice. Pretty bare. Can you...
It's a ghost, I think. Or some other nightmare. Started harmless.
Let me guess. They didn't come back.
Nay, they didn't. Mikyel, the lightkeeper, he'd also gone... Must think me a coward. Will crude steal it not do-
Gotta say, I like you, Yorind.
That much? Oh, Geralt. Doubt the Jarl be prepared to spit that up? I can add a sum, but not near that much. Grand. Let's call it that. Shake on it.
Fine. See what I can do.
Thank you, Geralt. You're a good sort. What'll be said?
Someone helped
you. You're not in hell the next time.
Last nurse some maid at the tavern.
Breaking black clad necks yesterday.
Can you toss an axe? Me brother can.
Thank you.
troll.
Ouch! That hurt.
A foreigner yet carries himself proud.
Your average mist. Spectre. Killing it won't change a thing.
Hey, anyone there?
How did you get here?
What do you think? It is an island. You, Mikyal, the Lightkeeper? Jorund from Erenbjorn sent me. Where'd all those wraiths come from? Last saw something like this near Vergen when...
Nowheres. That's just it. Fire went out and wind died of a sudden. That's how it started. Came out here for oil, stepped out of the house, looked up, saw the mist rising. Then they bolted back inside, hasped the door, and then I heard it. Someone whispering me name. Mikyal. Mikyal.
This wraith, the...
It seemed more clever than the others. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry.
These ghosts didn't appear without reason. Some...
No clue. There's nothing here. The lighthouse, me hut, just rocks beside.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse, you know?
Let's dance. letter. Well, well. Lighthouse has got a pretty dark secret. Symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyol's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
Just you. Learn anything?
Islands haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds. Like luring ships onto the rocks, then looting the wrecks. Don't deny it. I found the letter.
Longboats sink every so often anyway. That's the sea. That's its nature. They sink near the isle. At least the cargo don't go to waste.
We'll come back to that later. Just now, I need your help.
But what? I'm no war-
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Mayhaps you could-
I'll escort you. Now no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me, then come for you.
Show me what you got. Hurry up. Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
A penitent? Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyol's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse. Thank you.
Phew.
Like, welcome back. Guessed that'll... I see it. Now shut your...
Hurry up. Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
Did it work?
It did, but that doesn't make the island safe, because you're still here. A lightkeeper who lures ships.
I made a mistake. I know this now.
Best keep that promise. I ever hear of another ship, even a dinghy, running aground off Eldberg, I'll come back here, finish what.
But I.
Geralt?
I killed the monster from the lighthouse. It was a penitent.
Why did it ever appear on Eldberg?
Someone committed a crime there. Did something terrible. Ask Mikul for the details. Interesting man. Definitely. Never mind that. Let's talk about my reward.
Aye, yes. Got it right here. Earned every last coin you did. And around.
Often raise such a hubbub.
Aye, true. Port's good there. Merchants aplenty. And the...
Those two boys, the pesky one.
Corey and Cracky. Only ever troubles.
Interesting in some...
Depends. If it...
So long.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the highlands.
Black me heart. Giddy up. Run, Roach. That's it, Roach. Thank you.
we meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Grossport brothers with me? Easy coin for you.